We are supplying 250 volts AC. This is the cable guider. From here, cable will go in upside. These are the cells. These are the IO chassis. This is used for the
SCSI
purpose. Then from here, we will connect
fiber ports
to the SAN switch and then SAN switch to the storage. Mm-hmm.
What is that? HBA.
This one,
no? This is HBA, no?
Yes, this is HBA.
HBA. What is that from?
Host base adapter. From here, one cable will go to SAN switch and from there it is go for permanent storage. Mm-hmm. Then this is RJ45. LAN ports. These are the two cells. What is the cell? Cell is a combination of CPU and processors. Cell is a combination of CPU and memory. So combining one comes cells that generate.
So you are telling that this is the cell which is containing processors, correct? What is containing in this?
This is the cell board.
What is containing?
Board processors.
So what is the in this?
These are the cell boards.
This is the cell. And here there are three in parna and remaining are the partitions. There are blank. Now it is blank. Whether this contain any processor inside? No, all the processors are inside in this only, no? Front side only. This is only for this IO. IO chassis only, no? This is no cell. Cell is front side only. Now you explain. Hey, yeah, tell from here now. Start from here. This is the front panel like that.
There is
the
car. This is the front panel. The cabinet number. This is the power on, power off button. Main switch. This is the part where the cell board comes. And each cell board is having four processor.
How many cell boards are there then?
How many cells are there?
0 to 7. 8 cells. 8 cells are there. Then here, this is the BPS. The main function of BPS is to convert the 250 AC volt into 48 volt because the process, this superdome works on 48 volt DC. So this is the purpose of converting 250 to 48 volt.
Correct.
And then this is the IO chassis.
Same IO chassis.
Okay.
Where is the blower then?
No, that one.
What is this then? These are also blowers and this is the another blower for cell phone.
This is the serial number.
HBA.
This is SCSI.
Yeah, only told, no?
Yeah. And all other, these are the JIC ports, PIC ports.
Gigabits.
Yeah, JIC ports. Only JIC ports is available in this. And what administrative processor is there? That is
backside.
No, this side only. This is the backside, backside. One administrative processor is there, that is backside actually. I think it's normally P3 processor for administrating the whole machine. It's only for that.
P3.
Okay.